If you want to, you know, be fired, obviously you're going to do the things to do so. Should we do that again? My name is Joshua Beck, and I'm one of the inside sales trainers here at West Shore Home. Started out as an inside sales agent, so my path of growth really started there. My trainer that I originally started with, that trained me for my first day, kind of pushed me to, you know, further myself because she thought that I would definitely be a candidate that would move up quickly. So there was a need for a confirm agent. I took my first step about 4 months into the position. Then we had a new director in the office, so I introduced myself to him and kind of told him what my plans were. And he had me apply for a team lead position. And then there became another need, a need for a new inside sales trainer because of the growth that we had here at West Shore Home. And I felt that I would be more helpful grooming a whole crew of people rather than just the 10 on my team. So I felt like that was right in line with what I wanted to do. It was, the focus was strictly on the people. You know, the people build the company. The company doesn't just build itself. Whether I was developing to move on to the next level or developing to be the master of their craft in the position they were in. I realized West Shore Home was the right place for me almost immediately. You know, the culture of West Shore Home and what was important to driving this business, it really fit in line with what I was looking for in a company to work for. I wasn't just looking for a job, I was looking for a career path, and I found that here. The tools that they gave me basically to help me grow here as a person in West Shore Home and as an employee was really the people that I had the opportunity to work with. I mean, almost every manager that I had or every, you know, leader that I had thus far has been an open door policy, really willing to help you out, answer any of the questions you have and point you in the right direction. The characteristics that employees should have here at West Shore Home in order to grow is really just being open-minded. Understand that your way isn't always the right way. There's a plethora of different information out there for you to understand and soak in, and then, you know, utilize it to your potential. There's the old saying that, you know, if you're driving a car down the highway and you don't stop to get gas, you're eventually not going to be able to go any farther. So it's the importance of stopping to develop, stopping to coach, stopping to train the people. If you don't, you're kind of, you know, hampering yourself from growth. So West Shore Home really understands that and focuses solely on the people.